All right, so somebody asked about increasing sales. How do I increase the sales? I have a good business, yada yada. I just need more sales. The short answer, and by the way, that's a huge question. There's so many variables, but here's the quick answer. Be busy, beef up your portfolio and beef up your network. So one thing my dad, he owns a construction company and he has been very successful because people will call him and be like, hey, I want to hire you to, build this or remodel this because I see that you're busy in the middle of the wintertime. You guys are always on jobs where a lot of other construction companies aren't. I see you guys are always out and about and just their vans or their trucks moving around town. It's moving billboards. People know that they're working and people assume that if they're working, it's because they're good and they, people are hiring them for good reason. So what you want to do is be constantly putting your stuff out there. If you're a photographer, honestly, this could sound really terrible, or this would contradict a lot of people's advice, but I would recommend doing tons of free sessions for some friends, like mini sessions, just cranking them out. 15-minute sessions, 20-minute sessions, just crank them out for free as some type of promotional thing. And what this does is it beefs up your portfolio and also beefs up your network because now you're tagging these people in the photos and then you're entering into their Facebook friends, stuff like that. So you kind of gotta just continually put your stuff out there. The best way to advertise is not with an ad. The best way to advertise is with your product or service. Get your product or service out there into the public. Spend more money doing advertising that way than you would with a billboard. That's my best advice, is to just get it out there.